And this is the best we've ever fought, really. Yay! So another battle axe. Let's drop them both. Can I also fit one? No. I see a chest over there. I think. Please have some healing potions. A little healing potions and we'll be set. Nope, that's a dining set. What's over there? So I've been over there. Oh, look, there's something all sparkly and twinkly over there. Oh, that's a... it's a fire. It's a campfire. Nah. Thought I saw a chest. It's getting happy there. So the only thing that I can tell, besides that, we should try to unlock that. See if we can unlock that. Don't know which way we're facing right now. Oops. Okay, so that one we've been in. Good God. Where are we? The door should be right over here somewhere. This one? I know, I've been in here. Nope, it's the next one down. We didn't try picking our way in there. Our shield is still active. I like that. Pick breaks. The key is probably on Reg. Should I try to rest and see if we can survive this battle? Now that I've gone up a level and got more, a little more hit points? 83 hit points and 88 hit points. Yeah, it would have no effect. Maybe it would give him some of my hit points back. You ever think about that effect? Need to regain more, though. Glad we don't need torches in here. Oh, I got an extra casting of magical shield. Didn't mean to hit that. Full. This doomed prospect here. So I bet you, in here, we kill these guys and the hill giant, Reg, he has the key to this, and then we can rescue the nymph. That would be great. I'm just gonna save real quick. And I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm going to try to cast this. It worked the first time. I'm going to resave. To lock that in. And I'm going to show you guys one failure I'm going to try a bunch of times. The thing is, if we can get the guy to the hill giant, Reg, to advance into melee range, then we have better chance. At least he'll alternate between clobbering us with magical spells and, you know, hitting us with melee. If we can get him down, kill him, then the battle's won. We want him to go after me because I have the ring. I banged it. Actually going to save in a separate file. Because if we can't win this, then we won't be restoring this. I mean, we could, but I'd rather have the door closed. Let me do it here. Blah 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 blah. Let's fight. Windhaler. Do not like. Hoping he moves up. He does move up. But he needs to move up more. Sling. Oof. Let's move Agile, because he is getting damaged, not just by spells. Ow. Damn it. Oh my god. Take this thing. Though he's probably gonna throw a spell and kill you next round anyway. Yep. I'm gonna try a few more times, see if we can possibly win this. Okay, I'm using the magical projectile on this. I don't know if this is gonna do that much of a difference. But I have some charges on this. I used one. I have 7 left. I did 6 points on him. There. So. Still think it's gonna take at least a few tries to get this down. He keeps casting these spells. Firebeam. Ouch. I have the ring, yeah. Damn. 14 points left, that's all she has. Firebeam. Dead. I mean, I guess you can continue on without yourself as leader. You have to, Agile would have to resurrect. But we don't have the way to do that, so. Yeah. If I win, you'll see it. If not, then, not. Okay, I think we ran this guy out of mana, which is awesome. He's, advanced here, and he's just attacking with the club now, and he's attacking Citrine all the time. And these orcs and the orc chief are attacking Citrine all the time. And she has the, silver ring. So, no one's attacking Edgel. And, no one can harm Citrine. So, as long as this guy doesn't have any more spells up his sleeve, he decides to suddenly let loose, then, we're good. So we're both attacking the, Hill Giant Reg right now. Not doing a lot of damage. I used up all the charges on my, my target bow. Because that's a guaranteed 6 points of damage every time. So I got him down a little with that. And other than that, we're doing a little bit. He's got some pretty good armor, I guess. I mean, one time we did 7 points on him. That was the highest we've done. And we've been pummeling away at this guy for quite a while. 8! Wow. More points. We'll get him down eventually if one of our weapons doesn't break. Knock on wood. Do damage. Okay, more damage than that. That's good. That's also good. So you gotta get this guy to just use up his mana. He only used that fire spell, I forget what it's called, once on us. That's the most damaging. Otherwise, two of the, was it rock slide, earthquake or something like that? And two mudsling spells. And one of the fire spells. So he threw like 5 spells at us, I believe, and then started advancing and just using his club. With this guy, we'll start to lose morale if we get him down low enough. If he'll just fight to the death. I've been saving periodically to try to not have weapon breaking. Although I wonder sometimes if I do that, like say if the weapon breaks on this round, and then we load the save, if the weapon will always break on the next coming round, you know what I'm saying? If it's the RNG's already loaded in at that point. I would think it shouldn't be, but I don't know the inner workings of this game. Hopefully nothing like that ever happens. That's all I gotta say. So you gotta be lucky enough for him to stop attacking or use spells that don't damage, or we're resisting spells, that kind of thing, so it doesn't do full damage on us. As you see, I got down pretty low. Another spell or two and he would have killed me. So that ring is really saving us right now. That one band of silver makes all this difference. You know, it'd be funny if he has some kind of regeneration, and he's regenerating faster than we're damaging him. That would really stink. I don't think the game would be that cruel, or the developers would be that cruel. Cruel enough with the magic weapons breaking. Our shield is still working. Who knows, it might be the combined shield, the magic shield spell, I believe it's called, and the ring, which is stopping the chief from doing damage with this club, because you figured he would do a lot of damage. Or that maybe the ring alone is doing it. I really don't want to test the theory. If the shield goes away, I'm going to erect it as quickly as possible. I think we're good. You can't have that many hit points left. Can he? Oh, yes! So exciting. Okay, now Edgel can help attack the orc. I can attack the orc. And you've seen this stuff. Who's the orc attacking? So I'm gonna save this. If the weapon breaks, I don't wanna have to reload to when the chief is still, the hill giant's still alive. Attacking Citrine. 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 Because this is Agile. One of them can attack Agile, but he's not. Good. So, I'm going to fast forward this part of the battle because you've seen me fight plenty of Orc and Orc Chiefs. This is just going to be mopping up. Hooray! What do we have here? The Hill Giant's head! How heavy is that? Oh! And there's a prison key. Can any of us even carry this? So is that... wait. grams. And a kilogram is what, 1,000 grams? If I have that right? Or 100 grams? Hold on a second. Ten kilograms. Okay. So if we can clear out 10 kilograms somehow off of any one person, we have 5 to spare here. And 1 to spare there, good god. That'd be 1120 grams. I think we really want the head. This will give us 2500 if we drop the battle axe. I think I'm gonna do that. Don't want to. But I really think we want the troll's head, so we'll get 8. So if we just give him the rations. No one could carry that much. How about 10? Oh no, I'm not dropping, wait. Wrong thing. No one could carry that much. How about 5? You can take 5. Can't give him even another spare thing of food. You can take 20 gold. Another 20. Another 10 gold. Five gold. Two more gold. One gold. That was like make much of a difference. Still can't pick it up. Plus we have all this gold. So we want to pick up the gold, right? The only problem with this, with the shovel, the crowbar, and the pickaxe, I'm afraid I'm not going to be able to pick up another one. How about we drop one rope? One rope. She might be able to carry this now, at least. Alright, we've got an orc's head. Forget about the club and the axe and all that stuff. I think we're gonna have to forget about the gold. Unless we drop these bitters, I meant to leave them behind. But yeah, this stuff is mostly either light or tools that we might need at any moment's notice. Exploring dungeons. As much as I would like to pick up this gold, I cannot. So let me double check. Cure poison, I mean, we're bound to need this stuff. Keys, I'm not dropping the target bow. This, I think we return to, what's his name? The Duke? Is that, no, the Baron. Keys, amber, yeah, I can't drop any of this stuff. I'm afraid if I drop the rope, I won't be able to find another one readily available. Wish I could remember otherwise. But then again, we'd be dropping it to pick up gold, and then they use the gold to buy it again anyway, so. I'm not dropping a wind pearl or any of this stuff. Alright. That's it, we gotta leave behind 900 something gold. How sad. Now before something else happens, I'm gonna save over the 40A. Oh no 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 no. Save the 40A. Keep doing that. I mean, just put an S and an L here, because I get confused with the floppies with the arrows pointing this way and that. so this is right where we came in. Oh, and there's stuff. Yeah, I don't know what this thing is. And there's another one over here. I don't know if I should even bother with the chest. I can't carry anything else. Let's go to the room. Maybe this sylph will join us as a party member, and then she can carry some stuff. So you want to keep to the left. No, the right. Using an item. Prison key. Citrina's unlocked the door. Hello?